Yet all of this concentration, construction, has not significantly reduced our congestion. Indeed, more roads have led to people driving more. The Katy Freeway is an excellent example. The region spent over $2 billion on the Katy Freeway expansion. This project was completed in 2008, yet only 7 years later, ranked as the 8th most congested freeway in the state of Texas.